My name is Giulio Graffa. I am a consultant urologist at the Whittington Hospital in London, and I also teach at the Master of Andrology as a full professor at the University La Sapienza in Rome. I choose to become a doctor because I like science and in medicine, apart from studying science and biology, you have the opportunity of improving the quality of life of patients. I choose to become a urologist because urology is both a surgical and a medical subject, and also I was always very interested in andrology and the reconstruction of the male genitalia. What I find the most rewarding of my job is that I can have a very profound impact on the quality of life of patients. And also, I can have an impact on their lifestyle because I always choose a holistic approach because most of the conditions I treat are caused by poor lifestyle, which often the patient is not aware of. Usually, patients are happy with me because I explain to them in details and in lay terms their condition and the cause of their condition. And I involve them by informing them in details in all the steps of their treatment so they feel empowered, involved, and fully informed.
Excuse me.
Satisfied when I see that patients take on board all the information and they make an effort to improve their lifestyle. And this translates in an improvement of their condition and their quality of life.